Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Editing 24/7. In this video, we will be learning how to edit ID card in Picsart. Editing an ID card in Picsart should be approached with caution. Altering official documents can be illegal and unethical. However, if you are working on a project for creative or educational purpose, like creating a mock ID for a game or a fictional character, here is how you can do it. Launch open the Picsart application on your mobile device and tap on the See All button at the top left. Select the image of an ID card you want to edit from your gallery. After importing the ID card from your gallery, you can then go ahead and use the Crop tool to trim any unwanted edges on your ID card. Simply go ahead and tap on Tools at the bottom and tap on Crop in the expanded pop-up. Once you are done, you will be able to see the crop tool, which you can increase or decrease or simply slide. Select the ID card area that you want to include, and then you can also make use of the rotate and perspective tools available at the bottom. Once you are done, click on the apply button at the top right, and this will remove any unwanted edges and help you focus on specific parts of the ID card. Next thing you want to do is to edit text on your ID card. Go to the bottom of the screen and tap on the text option. Type in the new text you want to add or replace existing text. And once you are done writing in the text, tap on tick at the top right. Now adjust your image size by dragging the edges of your text layer and place the text on your desired area within the frame. You can also select and adjust the font, color, and size to match the original text on the ID card as well, according to your preference. After positioning the text precisely where you want it, you can also cover up any existing text or details if you need. Similarly, you can also change the photo on the ID card, add sticker or shapes, use the adjust tool to brighten, contrast, and saturate your ID card so that the edited parts blend seamlessly with the rest of the ID card. And once you are done using all of the tools, you can go ahead and save your image. Tap on the download button at the top in order to download your ID card edit, or share it directly onto social media platform if you wish by tapping on next at the top right and following the prompts. So that is how you will be able to edit ID card in Picsart. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.